blame the government? Or blame society?
Or should we blame the images on TV?